Yes, welcome back, Australia. At every Olympic Winter Games, women's figure skating seems to create its own theatre, its own drama, and these games in Nagano are no exception. As we return to the white ring now with Sandy Roberts and Belinda Trussell. Sorry, Belinda.
Thank you, Garry. Yes, and the excitement really building here at White Ring. Belinda. Next to me, the woman who gave us the twizzle, and she's getting excited too, Belinda Trussell.
Where did you find the twizzle, as a matter of interest?
Oh, I think I learned it long ago. It was a little toddler. I just remember it.
Look, before we talk about the two Americans, let's just take in this story from Neil Kearney. This is on Michelle Kwan and Tara Lipinski.
When Nancy Kerrigan overcame that celebrated unlucky break to be a late inclusion in the Lillehammer Olympics, a shy 13-year-old, Michelle Kwan, stood aside.
I thought I should have been on the team. I think Nancy really deserved to go that year. It wasn't really her fault.
Here in Nagano, Kwan's time has come. She finds herself on the verge of becoming an American star, on the stage of a giant theatre for her personal press conference, on the cusp of celebrity status.
I never think of myself as a celebrity. I think as more of an athlete. I'm here to do something. I've worked really hard at home. I'm here to skate well.
The line between athlete and performer is often blurred in the American eye. And after Kwan's 15 perfect scores for artistry in last month's US Championships, she is lady in waiting for the figure skating gold. The prize for medals can be counted in millions of dollars in performing fees and endorsements. But Kwan's threat is from her own country, tiny Tara Lipinski. Inside her 75-pound body is a core of steel, a strength which carried her to the youngest ever world title at the age of 14. Lipinski and Kwan are both technically brilliant, so the gold medal could well come down to which of these princesses puts on the best show.
I'm really looking forward to seeing, because she is absolutely tiny, but at the same time she can jump like nothing else.
She has an absolute arsenal of jumps, and not only just all the triple jumps, but triple jumps together, and has been showing a triple Lutz triple loop combination here in practice, which none of the men even have done.
Tell me, are we forgetting someone here? There are so many stars on show tonight, but what about Lu Chen? She's a former world champion.
Well, that's an interesting story, and I think that that's a lot to do with maturity and growing, and that the style and the presence is there, but the triple jumps just aren't coming like they used to do for her.
And all of Australia is going to be looking towards seeing and looking forward to seeing Joanne Carter, just 17 years of age, from Sydney. And if you haven't seen Joanne before, let's take you back to March of last year, Lausanne, the World Championships, and we'll have a look at her in action. And here she is, coming onto the ice, 16-year-old Australian. She's going into year 12, Joanne Carter.
Queensland viewers joining us now, and we're just taking a look here at Australia's Joanne Carter at last year's World Championships in Lausanne. She'll be skating tonight in the women's figures at these Nagano Olympic Winter Games.
First up, the triple jump combination into the triple loop. Perfect, the double toe. Triple flip.
throwback spin all the way down. Last jump coming up. Double axel.
And she is delighted. The 16-year-old Australian from Sydney. She's been Australian champ since 1994, Joanne Carter. And look at that smile. It tells the story.
It certainly did. In fact, she finished that short program in 10th position in the world. A fantastic achievement. She's going to be up later tonight, in fact, in group number 5. We're looking forward to that. We're looking forward to the whole program, Belinda, aren't we? It's just going to be unbelievable.
Everybody's looking forward to it tonight, and everybody is sitting on the fence, not just me.
Oh, no, I think you're on the fence. We're not. Anyway, Garry, in 25 minutes, Maria Butraskaya, who is the European champion, will be first out on the ice, and we'll be with her.
Looking forward to that. Thank you very much to Sandy Roberts and Belinda Trussell. No trouble at all. Let's go back.